Alright guys, we're gonna try to make Filipino style spaghetti. Here are the ingredients.
Beef, noodles, butter, cheese, pepper, onions, and I put some hot dogs. Well, Vienna sausage. Okay lang. Na-froze kasi yung hot dog, so it's okay. So we're gonna start by heating up the water for the noodles. And then the pan for everything else. Okay, guys.
Nilagay ko na yung noodles sa loob. Papabulain na lang natin. I put butter also. Hinati ko yung noodles para magkasya sa pot. Ngayon, next is ilalagay ko yung onion. Nilagay ko na yung onions. Ngayon, next, ilagay ko yung beef. Mix also yung noodle. Nakalimutan kong sabihin, ang isang secret ng Filipino spaghetti is the cheese. So, lagyan natin ng cheese. We also add the sausage, pepper, and salt. Para kaya, para makakuha yung kaya. Ayan ako pa siya. Ayan pa yung cheese. Alright guys, nalagyan natin siya ng spaghetti Filipino style sauce. Ikot lang natin para makuha lahat. Next naman natin. Okay, tapos na ang ating sauce. Love it. Hintayin na lang natin kumulo and then we're done. Plus itong noodles. Oh my gustuhan.
Alright guys, ito na yung finished product natin. Lagyan na lang natin siya ng cheese. Eden cheese. Okay, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Thank you!